Hey guys, welcome back to Alien Isolation. You didn't really miss much in the last video. All you missed was me getting past those aliens and the humans in the room where I got the meds, and now I'm in another room trying to restart the power so I can get back to Samuels and Taylor. Give them the trauma kit. Also, guys, if you could like the video and comment, it helps me out a lot. And also, if you're new to my channel, which I would assume most people would be, if you could subscribe so you'll know when I come out with new videos, that would also help. I appreciate anything you guys could do to help me out. Okay. So go ahead and. And you're not going to F off. Don't like those. I don't like androids at all. I swear they're the hardest ones to sneak away from or even fight if I have to. But they're definitely the hardest to sneak away from because I mean I know I was out in the open pretty much right there, but even when I'm hiding it seems like super hard for them not to see me. Like the aliens and humans are much harder are much easier to escape from, in my opinion. Okay, let's do this. I'm going to go. I just saw the end of the vents or something. There's a vent right there, and there's slime coming out of it, so I assume there's alien right there. Sorry if you can't see my face. I bend down a lot when I get into games. Partially because I'm completely blind and can't see anything, and partially because I don't know, it gets me more immersed. Lack of a better word. There's a vent right there. Just have to keep looking up at the ceiling. What sucks is if I use a flashlight, they're probably gonna. If there's anybody else here, they're probably gonna see me. I have to go that way. Please move. Just don't move this way. Okay. Thank goodness. Nope. Vent, vent, vent. Everything vent. That sucks. If I haven't uploaded in a while, I know that. If you're wondering why, I have well, slime right there. This is the exact reason, because I've tried this level or this part a little bit off camera, because it's been extremely difficult. But this is the exact reason why, because this part is difficult beyond belief. I haven't really. I just keep dying from those aliens, so I haven't really gotten past anything really. I've tried, but. Which is why there was already a little space in between the last episode and this one, because I had to get past those humans and aliens from the last moon, but this part with the androids and all that, it's also extremely difficult. So, but I won't do that anymore, especially if you guys don't want me to. I did it to try and make a better experience for you guys, because I'm pretty sure you don't want to see me fail multiple times. So I tried it off camera. Oh god. Leave me alone for a second. Now I'll kill you. No, you don't. Go away. Nobody likes you, you stupid android. Nobody likes you. Just go away. Try and do this one more time. Hopefully I don't get killed. It sucks because like I have to avoid those vents filled with slime, but I also have to avoid humans trying to kill me with their guns and also if the alien's not in a vent, they're on the ground trying to eat my face. Like it's just there's a bunch of different things I have to avoid, and it's difficult. That's why I attempted it off camera, but like I said, I won't do that anymore. Especially if you guys don't want me to, I'll fail multiple times on camera if it's what you guys want. I just. How did you see me? That's not. This time I'm just in fuck it mode. I'm just gonna keep going. I'm just gonna keep going, no matter what I see or hear. I'm just gonna keep moving. And if anything catches me that's not the alien, I'm gonna try and just kill him or it really fast, so the alien doesn't get me. I'm not gonna try and stop for anything. Or oh my god. A horrible plan. No, not right now. That isn't authorized. There we go. Nothing. Okay, so now I need to just use the med kit real fast. This way. Well, we're out just in case. Stun baton is not gonna do much against any of these dudes. Slime. Slime, slime, slime. Ignore it. Ignore it, just go. Just go. They're gonna be caught. Or just if I stop them next. Dude, I can hear my heart in my ears. This is ridiculous. So close. Yes! Please don't kill me. Am I still alive? What the fuck was that? Who did that? Holy shit, dude. Well, I mean, it got the alien away, but, like, it got the alien away, but Jesus Christ. I can't really, my. Okay. This much. Is there anything over here? I know it's stupid because there's a fire going on, but I'm gonna look. Around. I can't believe I made it through that. Like, I'm like even like when I tried off camera, I try like I just kept dying in the same spot in that hallway. And I thought, like, the few times that I died before, like, just a few minutes ago, like, that was the same exact spot I died when I tried off camera. Like, and I thought, like, I was just gonna keep dying and dying, but I made it past. Like, I've never been so happy to see a cutscene in my life. Even though everything was dead. And also, that I don't know what you would call it, audio log, I guess. I thought me shutting up, you know, because I was talking during it most of it. I thought me shutting up would help with that, but I couldn't even hear it after I shut up. So I'm gonna go ahead and put subtitles on when I get a chance. So you guys can, if I do, you know, talk during most of the stuff, or it's too low for you to hear, I'll go. Holy crap, dude. Yeah. you'll still be able to know what they're saying. Okay, where is it in the audio? Subtitles. Okay. This one, okay. I'm so happy I have this tracker thing, because now if it gets too dark like it is, I'll be able to know where I'm supposed to go. Like, seriously, that was ridiculous. How did that explosion happen? Like, who the heck did that? I mean, like I said, I'm glad it happened because it saved my life, but everything is sort of blown up and messed up now. Just because I haven't recorded a video I think what my channel said was 4 days. Just because I haven't recorded a video in a while, I'll make this an extra long episode. Like, I think maybe as long as parts, I think it was 2 and 3, as long as those episodes were about 40 something minutes. 40-50 minutes. Let's see how far I can get. Jesus. Forgot I had a flashlight too. Admire its purity. What is that for? So there's something else in here. I need to turn this off. Oh my god, saved. Yes. Oh, I love save points. I love them so freaking much. So let's keep moving that way. I need to restore the power. So I need to go this way. Maybe I shouldn't go out in where all those people are. Maybe I should just go through this vent. I didn't. Thought maybe I could sneak past them, but no, there's like three or four people out there. So I'm just gonna. Where do I go? This way? And also, if there's one thing you guys haven't learned about me yet, it's that I talk when I'm nervous, like a lot. I apologize for that, because I did promise to like not talk during anything important or any cutscenes or audio things. But I talk extremely, like. Extremely excessively when I'm nervous, so I apologize. Don't need that. Where the heck is the power at? Gotta be it. This seems like. That's it. Oh, this is to tell me where to go. The map. Excuse me. Is this the right way, or is this? I feel like this is the right way, so I'm gonna go back and look at the stand up. Go back and look at the this room. Feel like the way I was going was correct, so don't do that.
I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolation. extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
Whoops, I did not mean to press that. Into that. Error, error, error. And also, I'm not just doing the extra long episode. I mean, for the double-sided coin, because I'm doing it for you guys, but I'm also doing it because I want to get Alien Isolation out of the way. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I want to get Alien Isolation out of the way, so I can start on a new playthrough for you guys, which I want it to be a surprise. I'll tell you if you guys want me to tell you, but I kind of want the next playthrough to be a surprise. I hope you guys do like it once it starts. But yeah, I want it to be a surprise. Which is why I want to go ahead and get this out of the way. This way? This place is not telling me where to go at all. I'm just gonna stand up. Hopefully that doesn't cause any problems. Okay, access terminal. Come on, click on the freaking. Why is it not working? Jesus Christ. Error.
Practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Seeks and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
It says restore power, okay. Here a save point. Yep, over here. I feel like I'm just wandering, but apparently I'm going places. It's places that are important. Yes! I bet that's what I need to... Because there are certain places it says It said that it was insufficient, so, or the tool I had was insufficient, so hopefully that helps with it. Where the heck is the nothing else in there? Okay. So does that mean I can hack into it, or do I still need to restore the power? Because I still need to restore the power. What's in here? What the heck was that? Now I'm about to die. Awesome. Just here. Build a bunch of medkits. Build another one more medkit. That one, that one, and that one. Oh, it's just a little. Whoops. There you go. Okay. Jesus Christ, that guy is, oh my God. He needs to calm down a little bit. Please don't hurt me.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse, row one, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
my god, I thought he was gonna hit me. I'm so used to those things attacking me. I'm happy the one's not hurting me from for a change. I mean,
cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Yeah, I thought so. I thought. But how do I get, I guess, the vents? Is this not where I'm supposed to go? I mean, it would make sense. It would make sense for me to go that way, but I guess. What does that do? What does that do? Wait, no. You know, it's some kind of puzzle. That's locked. Maybe I'm supposed to. I can't jump, so. Should I leave this place and come back? Whoops. Nope. I'm gonna move down. There you go. What does that do? If I could figure out what that does, I could maybe solve the puzzle. I know it does something, obviously. Maybe I'm close to... Crap. Okay. That's not how I do it, obviously. Game here. That's not useful. What is? Okay, didn't mean to do that. What is up with that room? Like.
Compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Obviously, this isn't the correct way. There's nowhere to go in here. It's just... to figure out what all this means. Maybe I'm close to, whoops, make it so that, that one that's not working, maybe I'm supposed to make it so that one does work. I'm just gonna save real quick. Hey guys, I'll see you in the next video. We'll figure it out there. Have a good day.